I think I'd go up and around.
Yeah, I will. Oh, that's slippery.
Slippery shit.
That is slippery. Hang on, Dad. Let us help you. Whoa, fuck. That is deep. Hang on. Al, you're
going
to have to come over here.
Yeah, well.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, jeez. That's in my boot.
I'm sinking. Yeah, I'm sinking. Hang on. Oh. I can't get traction.
We're almost there.
Okay.
Oh, I'm stuck in the mud now.
Yep.
Hang on.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, what is that deep?
Okay. I'm amazed you went for the mud instead of
foot off.
Okay.
Instead of the other way around.
Let's push her out.
Yeah, let's see if we can get her started. And
okay. Yeah, put it in neutral.
We won't start without it being neutral, huh? We need to choke this now. Oh.
Why don't we just push it and let it drain out for a minute?
Well, I guess we can try and push.
Hang on, I gotta get my boots on. Hang on. Careful now, this is gonna get slippery. You okay, Pops?
Alec. A little wet.
What? You want to go up off to the side there, please?
All the way up, huh? All right.
Well, I'm sure people wouldn't mind if we blocked the hazard.
All right.
All right, let's go.
That's good.
Candy got dirty.
I didn't think it would be that deep.
Holy buckets.
The four-wheelers make this shit so deep.
Whew.
Yeah, never trust these puddles up here.
Don't go around if you can. Holy crap. Oh, she's dead. I'm going to have to let her dry out for a few minutes. I can give you a buck.
Not a good place to be.
No, that's okay. We'll figure it out. You can ride my bike and I can sit here. Hey guys, figure something out.
No, we'll get it going.